like to introduce you to Mr. Bill Miller of Price Waterhouse and Company, the guardian of Oscar's secret. The ballots are here. They have been counted. And only Mr. Miller knows of what they say. Thank you, Bill. Stand ready.
Second, the first nomination for the Best Supporting Actor is Theodore Bickel in The Defiant One.
Lee J. Cobb and Brothers Karamazov.
Merle Ives in The Big Country.
Arthur Kennedy and Some Came Running.
Jake Young in Teacher's Pet. Do you have the envelope, Tim? Merle Ives in The Big Country.
I'd like to thank the members of the Academy, especially want to thank Willie Wyler, Gregory Peck, and Cy Bartlett and Jim Webb for the nice words they wrote, and all of the rest of the company and the crew of The Big Country.
Samuel Goldwyn Studio Sound Department for I Want to Live. Tadeo Sound Department for South Pacific, Universal International Studio Sound Department for A Time to Love and A Time to Die, Paramount Sound Studio Department for Vertigo, 20th Century Fox Studio Sound Department for The Young Lions, and now Chuck, open the Oscar.
And the winner is South Pacific,
Tadeo Sound Department. For the Tadeo Sound Department, I accept this. Thanks.
I wonder if you would be good enough to help me give out the next Oscar. Would you?
Yes, Miss Wilson.
Well, now, this is a special honorary Oscar that is being given to a man who has found a very comfortable home. Oh, sorry, Shazam.
Look, Russell, I don't know how to thank you. In fact, I know how to thank you because in my country, we have a special way of thanking an attractive lady. We say, "Can I kiss you, Auntie Mammy?"
Ah. Thank you, Vinny.
The nominees are Richard Brooks for Cat in the Hot Tin Roof.
Stanley Kramer for The Defiant One.
Vincent Minnelli for Gigi.
Robert Wise for I Want to Live.
Mark Robeson for The End of the Sixth Happiness.
Will you announce the winner, Mrs. Perkins?
Aye. Gigi, Vincent Minnelli.
Picture of the year, Auntie Mame, Warner Brothers, Cat on a Hot Tin Roof, Avon Productions, Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, Lawrence Weingarten, producer, The Defiant One, Stanley Kramer, United Artists, Stanley Kramer, producer, Gigi, Arthur Freed, Productions, Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer, Arthur Freed, producer, Separate Table, Clifton Productions, United Artists, Harold Peck, producer. Well, the winner are, again, Gigi.
grateful. And I'm doubly honored tonight in receiving this presentation from Miss Bergman. Thank you.
Niven in Separate Tables.
Sidney Poitier in The Defiance One.
Spencer Tracy in Old Man and the Sea. And the winner, Irene?
David Niven.
I'm so loaded down with good luck charms, I could hardly make it up the steps. Well, people have been saying thank you for Oscars for 30 years, and I have nothing to add except thank you.